daily. The Marshal Foch Memorial in London, focal point for Frenchmen celebrating the overthrow of one tyranny while their country suffers the tortures of another. General Dastier de la Vigerie, second in command to General de Gaulle, was at the head of the 14 Juillet celebrations in Britain. In France, the Vichy government had banned all ceremony on this national day. But at Wellington Barracks, they were the same martial airs, the same parades, presentations, and fervent displays which have always marked the 14th of July. Here is a new French force born to storm the Nazi Bastille, wherein the body of France has been imprisoned. This and other scenes were transported by radio to the people of France, listening secretly to the Bastille Day celebrations in Britain, which they, shackled by oppression, were denied in their motherland.